5, 4, 3, 2, 1, your time is up.
I just like to say rest in peace, Manswing from Ja Road, Attridgeville. I miss that woman, man.
Yeah, okay. That's going to be emotional. Leaving about past six, so that's emotional. I'm talking about you, push just so we did. Leaving me young Kali. And you put to Papa, you marry young Kali.
Yeah, I'm going to
call it. Oh, no, keep on a nix. Inga controller, yona. I'm a pot on island for my room.
Inyam. Chow, it is a girl. I'm going to
have
a little. What love? Yo, Bantinani. Those are something I'm on a bike. My dream, but spoiled woof.
That's in your one.
I want to watch generations with that show. I
want to see Katie.
Oh, I want to see Katie. Can't. Oh, you know, Papa, I want to know.
Once much
Paw Patrol. I tell him, I want to see Vince. Uncle, Uncle, why is your mouth this red?
What's up? Oh, Vivian. And Uncle Missano Vivian. I'm full of trying Vivian.
Granny, I'm hungry. I'm hungry.
Are we humping this way? Humbling. I'm gambling.
Why are you cheering my quarter upside down?
Why is this brand so big?
In my lesson, so say, Nanias, pretty lab.
She don't have my sister, my niece,
I was like, I'm going to go to the school trips.
Also, among
Sibo, stop what you're doing. Just bulal. So, see, ask us, say boy, first thing we shall call it if we
yeah.
So, see, I'll tell you, little shitty dangerous lighting. Mogwange. See, boy, if we're to the ski, we pick some blooming. Yes, bulal. What did you say? It's bulal, boy. You want to kill yourself? Do it now. Everyone knows you wanted to kill yourself. Sipo, Sakaoti and Lala, why press?
You.
That's I'm shower, I'm shopping. Oh, well, a panty. What for? A camera, if I extinguish her, it could impinge and look at
that's a good one.
I'm shopping. Wow, but I'm Nigibi Swangala. Wahamba, while I said a scan in a Kruger National Park. Sibo was missing for 48 hours. Emma Pomesim.
Unamanga. Unamanga Skhumba.
Every night, was a woman was a little bruise. It was like a teacher, but Mr. Teacher Matamba. Ah, but I'm a Pomes, a bottle of Sibo. Sibo, after 2 days. I won day. Was still a city breakfast. Was at the Cinco. Was at the Macanda. Was packing. If I stick with Shanga Pain, it's a selling champion.
I
sent to Craig. You know, school trips were the best thing has ever happened to us. I remember one school trip. She said, passing only on John Day, Long Ram Law, or on a slave is in Bumulan Gul. Was so mega. Since I'm sadly scuffed in sack, sadly young kid is scuffed in. So she am a caro orange, namatam, of Walambilu Chintin, of Willis Captain. You could see in his face, and then Pubulu Kurang. Magaquatin, I'm a kid, Miss Pass. I don't know, no one knows the lyrics to the song, what they mean. We just called our producer, Usisho, to come and translate. Anita Nipina. Breakfast in bed. Everyone is tweeting us, and people don't believe my stories. I still have, I think, three stories I'm going to tell you today. But it's also decided because I'm so happy with your response. Because you guys think I'm a man.
Yeah.
Traffic after traffic, we do sport, and we have a news headline, and we have our predictions. Mapolo Basemazu is Sango Mazala, Apollo Mango by Sango Mobe Sango Mizrupa, Yokabang, Mapolo Bagal and Kogosara begin young, in young.
Your salad.
You're going to
have
to share
shares. Wow.
Wow. In your young, I'm telling you,
I'm going to go to the pop-up book.
Umpathe kaNdumiso. Una umgodi.
Skepe. But you are Skepe.
But now I have a DJ, I have a headphone, I'm going to put it on. I'm going to put it on. I'm going to put it on. But cinema has helped me. I'm going to credit a couple of the director by Valet Young King. This is young, right? Okay, look at Elim Nan the film. As money, Sarafina Sibonanga, young, but the Kunundumis, Sarafina by Bonanga Bonk. I'm going to school and I help Pambil. But my Palaba, Maratiga, was Shaisi TV. Maratiga, was Shaisi TV, screen sour. I'm suspend.
The legendary Tabatola, Madam Madam. I hala one day when you do a family day and have Tabatola there.
To the village pope.
There was a concert in MC, Chimisin Lake, Christiane Memorial. I think I did it 5 years ago. They still haven't paid me. Egren still haven't paid me. That's why I'm going to kick for Egren. They take time to pay people. So I decided not to work with them. And then Kaligurulen, and they know.
5 years.
5 years, I'm telling you. So we'll go around. The song back on. So I was emceeing, and one lad, there's a David, Kabom. Gabon was doing Gomaga, but he didn't know who to pratep upon.
Yeah.
You know what I did, man? I can't pratep microphone. One gain a stage. Gabon Kusuakal. Whoa, 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 whoa. And that was a nice day. What about Kafang? Anyway. After a magical moment like that, Joe. Anyway, Influential Friday happens every Friday between 9 and 12. And today, it is no different. Yes. Between 9 and 12, you hang out with DJ Keys. Super sub, Yamampela. Sure, DJ Keys.
Shapujan.
Grand of Jam.
All good.
What can we expect, Joe, between 9 and 12?
It's Influential Friday, so I'm going to try keep to the theme of the show and try influence and inspire someone. So the Job Summit is happening. The second day is today. We'll talk about the Job Summit and how the youth particularly. I'd like to speak to people that are under the youth radar, you know.
Mm-hmm.
They're not getting jobs. This is also brought by a conversation I had Bridget yesterday. 52% of the youth are not employed. And out of that 52%, I think majority of them will never, ever get a job.
Okay, Joe Pick.
Sure.
You know, sometimes in life you give a small opportunity,
yeah,
a really small opportunity, and you maximize it.
Mm-hmm.
Speak to those people. How did they get a small opportunity like myself, being involved with 180 with Bob to now hosting Good Friday?
Yeah.
Like yourself, come go zalanu zoba ngazbo zoba zochunani zoba chenga makeke ka Edgar. But you showed to the something and you started producing our show, working with David, standing in for Prati, standing in for Bridget. Now you are doing Influential Fridays,
sure,
and you're standing in Nakon. So you are maximizing what you have as with DJ Keys because, sure, of the hard work that you are. And
yeah.
Papa, ukho amufika naye lana ay parinyana njengoba namhlanje asahlula itafula adlalisa amasneke zeringa. But you understand, Msibulu came to KFM as just as a shy spot nyana right now. You understand what I'm saying?
She
right now,
foreman,
yeah. Right now, Msibulu came as a foreman. Right now, Msibulu is but when you're talking KFM sport, yeah, you're talking with you right here. So I want you to talk about the small opportunities that people took,
yeah,
and by maximize it to something. And someone will be inspired in that way. Because now just wear a campus radio. And a campus radio boys are young into line. Shai traffic, your producer, you're doing the next show. So yeah, I want you, and on the last hour, try and talk about it and see,
yeah,
if we can change someone's life. DJ Keys between 9 and 12, Zasha. I know people that love house music right now. Our Chugan Bajo's over. But let's run a maraisan. How can I join the flowers? What a super song. What a super song. Baron Sting on vocals there. And Mfundis.
Wow.
Serious. That sings house music. Yeah, you, do you know Baron Sting? Come on, Baby. I can teach you music. Come on, really?
Is
that guy? So, you were reading something?
No. I was just saying, Guti, A woman in the United Arab Emirates was jailed for browsing through her husband's phone without his permission. And I was just saying, I'm thinking of moving there.
Why?
Why are we going through people's phones?
Because what if something happens to you? I need to know who you have been spending your time with.
All right, hold on. What if something happens to me? Like what?
You know, like men are like children, right?
Wow.
So, like, especially in relationships. Mm. So, like, I need to, like, monitor what it is that he's doing. Mm. So, Skhumbuzo, if we are married, I think I must do the same with you because walashekala melengazi ukuthi
ngiyokokotaka bobani. Next of kin.
Mm. Next of kin.
That's why it's the finally gray. That's why kwami it's the finally gray. Elina ma birth certificate. Elina yonke into ukuthi ama police abo bani. We have the gray file that has everything you might need. Angazi ufunani la.
Uneyakhi phone.
If you're missing?
I'm missing.
What time is it, guys?
Five to Bali. If I'm missing, it's simple, Bali. I'm a police station.
It's my responsibility as your loving spouse to go through your phone and check that you're not engaging in extramarital affairs that may affect our union.
Yeah.
First of all, when you forget my password, I too.
Yeah.
You know, you can't be talking here and acting all glory. Uzazo to Bolega G.
And who's single got your fish?
Ah, yeah, umbala duck tinder. Like he took chocolate, boy. Marono for a love bite. Ah, yes, I do was a love bite, umbalum 7 I'm not saying Polonek, she's lang a lila. Vote lang. Polonek. We specialize in love.
Out at the Engine under 17 tournament at the HPC. We are looking for those Bafana stars of tomorrow. Going to watch the youngsters.
Somebody, sometimes on a hope of time for this country, and it's a good thing. I'm a Rwanda. Rwanda. I'm going to pull the spirit.
We are going to find those youngsters. If he plays well in Turkey, why not? We're winning today, not next year. We want to win today. Sasa, next week.
After I hear about cracking, I resign for going to leave a cool and I'm trying to clear show. Your book, a head reduction operation.
Good luck, headmaster.
And he has in the middle of the ICU. Okay, I want to talk about your operator. Bang a panda, but
then it's like a trailer.
It's like a cool color. I'm sure they do.
I'm looking forward to eating. The campus always brings us food.
Extra. Yes, shout out.
Yeah, so, yes. And then going to be watching the Springboks game, and then there's a convention in Ghana I need to go to.
Two things. Giti as in where I live, like at a relative. So that's what I'll be doing. A friend of mine, Utando, is having a 90s birthday party. She's turning the 30. No, 90s.
Oh, it's a themed party.
Themed party. So I am going to be Foxy Brown.
Wow, Foxy. Anyway, Mina, I'm having a simple weekend. I am not doing anything. Decided to take a rest. Thank you very much to everyone that came out the second last week. The worst thing happened, but we turned away about 600 people.
Yeah.
Yeah, because the venue sold out, and people don't understand. Would people buy tickets on time? Mm. And tickets are available for all my shows, especially the big ones that I'm doing December, Carnival City, 14 and 15 December. My tickets are available now. That I'm sure of. So, yeah, thank you very much. That came out last week, and we had a great time. My new tour is, I think, it's the funniest tour I've ever done. And my fifth tour will be called True Story. and yes, next week I'll try and find I'm gonna get them on the line so that one of us cool man, because you guys think I'm crazy. Go to Santana, 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 Manga Beginning to see Shiloh Fandach and Patrick Upset, 20.